We use feather coat primer. We prime it a couple of times, block these 68-9 GTO bumpers, and then prime them a couple of times again. So you get to do the final block on it. It's a very nice used bumper. Here's a close-up of one of our bumpers after we primed it. Got quite a bit of primer on there. We already blocked it, primed it a couple of more times. It's your turn to block it, make it look real nice and pretty.